Now we come to the question. Do I kill you? Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight? The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How's a girl to choose? Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here, trailing his tainted ink to my door. It could have touched me. It could have pulled me back. Do you know what it's like living in the dark puddles? It's a buzzing, screaming well of voices. Bits of your mind swimming like fish in a bowl. The first time I was born from its inky womb, I was a wiggling, pussing, shapeless slug. The second time, well, it made me an angel. I will not let the demon touch me again. I'm so close now. So almost perfect. Yes, I will spare you. For now. Better yet, I'll even let you ascend and leave this place. If you will do a few easy, weensy little favors for me first. Return to the lift, my little errand boy. We have work to do. Machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts. There are so few rules to our world matters.
Some final letters, sometimes.
But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long, and he will find you. And if you see him, you better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoy our date.
Always on time.
Now, let us begin our work.
This one's empty. One down. Nothing in here.
Ah, that should be plenty. Return them to me. and to try not to die on the way back.
In.
Gonna catch them, you'll have to learn to move quietly. Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.
Better get overtime for this.
Once upon a time, there I was an angel. And she was beautiful and loved by all. She was perfect. No matter what Joey says.
Another day, another dollar.
I'll make this simple. Look for valve pads. Turn the little wheels. Then bring me their power cores. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Back to the old grind. Oh.